Hey, what is going on, bro? Wow, I completely butchered that. Hey, what is going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Luke the Boss here, and today we're playing a different game. We're not playing Roblox. We're playing a game called Abzu. I completely butchered that. I have no idea how to say that name. This game is on the Epic Games Launcher. So if you want to download that, you can just go check it out. Yeah, because I literally didn't mean to start that last game. So we're gonna start this. I've never played this game before. It's just an exploration game, which I think would be cool, just to explore everything. And it sounds amazing. Soundtrack sounds 10 out of 10. Sounds great. So you just explore the ocean in this game. Probably not gonna make the video long, just would be cool to record something else on my channel. I also have another video that I haven't edited yet. It's the Roblox Isle game. I haven't edited it yet. It's on my desktop waiting for me to edit. There's a lot of parts that I have to go through. So I'm gonna edit that one, and I'm also gonna probably upload this one today. Maybe this one won't need edited, probably. Probably be a very short video. We'll just see. But this game looks beautiful, so we're gonna play it. Okay. A man waking up in the middle of the ocean. That's how you dive. So the camera angles are inverted. Whoa, okay. Buddy, go underwater. Okay, so that's going up. There. That's how you turn. I don't like this camera angle. Can I, like, edit them? I don't think you can edit any of them. Camera, y'all. We want it inverted, maybe. Maybe that'll work. Okay, that works better. Looks like. Ooh, big fishy over there. That's how you boost. Fix that one. Yeah, like this. Look at the big fishy. You can ride it. Whoa. Okay. Nice. Seaweed! Look at all the other fishies. Okay. I'm gonna edit it again. I don't really like these. Space to interact. Sea turtles. Hawksbill sea turtles. Can I ride them? Which way do I want to go? I'm gonna go up here, but it looks like there's something up here to click. What is this? A rocket? Oh, it's a camera. What the heck? So, this is with me now? now, didn't even tell me what it was. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Shell? Man, it's gonna take me a while to get used to these controls. Oh, look at a crab! Hey, that was a lobster, that was not a crab. Okay, so we'll go down this way. It's a peaceful game. What is down here? What is this? Leopard shark. Okay. Fishies. Come here, fishies. I'm coming for you, fishies. Big Sharky. Oh, these are eels. It's like a hidden cave. Oh, what's that? Another shell. Okay, another shell. Going up, going up. Let's go out here. Let's boost. Oh, so if you click it multiple times, you just go faster. I see how it is. This area looks like it's dead. Maybe if we go down here, the whole area will light up. That'd be cool. Spooky down here. What does this do? Okay. What is this thingy? What am I doing? It's gorgeous. That's all I can say. I don't really know what to say. I knew it would light up, maybe. Is it gonna light up? Yes. Gorgeous this game is. I'm sorry, that was a yawn. Can we go above water? go out this way, I think. Seems just peaceful. Look at all the fishies. Hey, are the fishies following me? Underground temple. Ooh, spooky. I mean, underwater temple. Jellyfish. I'll go up. How did my character go backwards? These controls are messing me up. Seems spooky in here. Oh my goodness! Hey! What do you think you're doing, buddy? Get back here. What is that? What is that thing? Oh, I go through it? No, it's like leading me away from it. Go near, go near. Come on, it's being weird, it's being funky controls. Okay then. See, I would probably not swim through that. That's just me. And it's loading. Don't know why I'm snapping. What is on the side? Whoa! The current. Whoa! Dolphins! I can hear them. Dolphins! Whoa, look at all the fish! Hey, there's the shark. Hey, buddy. Oh, wants me to go down here, I guess. The shark stole my friend, though. In the deep, deep down ocean, I have no friend. What, are we going up? Is this a volcano? Oh. Dude, this is really pretty. Good fish. Whoa, look at that fish. This fish looks dead. Cave down there. I want to go up here first because there's something up here that you can like collect over here. Oh, look at dolphins. Yeah, the thingy I can collect. Like Vegeta, but I don't know what they said. We're going into the cave now. Hey, the dolphins are following me. Ooh. Hey, my buddy. Hey, buddy. I'm back. I'm here to rescue you. There we go. Whoa. This game is beautiful. It's free, so you guys should just download and look around. It's pretty awesome. Sometimes you just need a relaxing game like this. What is that? It's like a shark dog? Press enter to meditate? Oh, you can meditate? Whoa! The other fish? Oh, you can just look. Just look around. Look at the other fish. That's cool. I like that. You can like look at their names. Powdered Blue Tang. Emperor Anglerfish. Oh, Emperor Angelfish. Next, coral trout. Switch. I already saw that one. Ooh. It just ate him. What is this? Coral trout, is that all of them? Is that all of them I can see? Maybe? No. Humphead wrasse? Is that all of them now? Ooh, it's a common dolphin. Okay, I'm good. Okay, so now where do I go? Maybe, no, it doesn't look like anything that way. Maybe we go this way. Let's go this way! Like, this is a beautiful game. I said that multiple times already, but seriously, you guys should download this. It's free, and it just looks amazing. I'm probably gonna end the video here, guys. Look at this. This is gorgeous. I'll do another Roblox video. I just wanted to do something different, you know, see how people like it on the channel. If they don't, then maybe I'll just go back to Roblox. But I really like this. I'm probably gonna do another video of this after I figure out where I go from here. Maybe. But yeah, hope you guys liked the video, and leave a like and do all that stuff if you like it. It really helps out. I mean, I'm trying to get big. But thank you guys for watching, and bye, YouTube.